Now to explain how it works. There's two types of leaf blocks. A naturally generated one, like that, and a user-placed one. And basically, how this works is a user-placed leaf block will not decay, whereas if there's no wood blocks attached to a naturally generated leaf block, then it will decay. So if we put some fake, if we put some user-placed blocks in here, then they will not decay, whereas the natural leaf blocks will decay, revealing a message, a code, or whatever. So that's how that works.